Double Jeopardy valve actuation torque test. So we are measuring the actuation torque of our valve at various pressures with this torque wrench. We're at 1650 PSI.
About 75.
Nice. Double Jeopardy torque test at 550 PSI with harpoon.
For the hell of it.
Yeah.
Here we go. 10, 20, 30, 35, 40. Okay, here we go. 10, 20. Whoa, 10.
Yep.